been making headways into Bollywood. Though right now, we're here to talk about her friendship with Mohit Raina. Stay tuned for the full story. Apart from her professional commitments, her relationship with TV hunk Mohit Raina also keeps her in the news quite often. However, recent reports suggested that they have parted ways. And now, in an interview with Mumbai Mirror, Mouni has bolted the final nail in the coffin by saying, "I am single and have been for a long time. Mohit and I are not even friends." The two met on the sets of Devo Ke Dev Mahadev and fell in love. They were inseparable for the following few years, but they never admitted to the relationship. Now that Mouni is making heads turn in Bollywood with many films under her name, looks like the two lovers seem to have gone their separate paths. Among other things, Mouni also shared in the interview that her mentor is Ekta Kapoor and not Salman Khan, which is a perception about her in the film industry. "I love and respect Ekta ma'am and owe everything to her. I was a lost little girl when I came to Mumbai from Delhi, and I can still go to her with any problem. She is completely selfless, never trying to hold me to noggin, but encouraging me to do what is good for my career. Balaji is my home and I can come back to it anytime," said Mouni. However, she does agree that she's a huge Salman fan. Mouni is currently busy promoting Gold, which hits theatres on this Independence Day.